You're fine.
Okay. Go ahead, when you're ready.
The Freedom Tower by Tiana, Hennessy, and Thomas.
Introduction. The enormous One World Trade Center, also known as the Freedom Tower, stands where the Twin Towers once stood in the base of Manhattan in New York City. The intriguing One World Trade Center is a symbol of hope and freedom for all people in America.
Building the Freedom Tower. The Freedom Tower construction first started on April 27, 2006. After starting the Freedom Tower, it took workers 11 years with the 104 observation deck. And interesting fact, it's the tallest building in the Northern Hemisphere.
Why was the Freedom Tower created? The Freedom Tower was created because it was basically a step up from the One World Trade Center complex in Lower Manhattan, New York City. People enjoy the Freedom Tower more than the One World Trade Center in Lower Manhattan because before it was being built, everyone was so interested in the first One World Trade Center and never expected there to be an upgrade.
How many people visit the Freedom Tower? The Freedom Tower opened on November 3rd, 2014. People were allowed to actually observe the Freedom Tower on May 29, 2015. And during its first year of opening, by May 27, 2016, 2.3 million people have visited the Freedom Tower.
How tall is the Freedom Tower? Towering over Lower Manhattan, the tallest building in the Western Hemisphere is 1,776 feet tall, offering 360 degrees of unobstructed views and three levels of unique experiences. The top three of the 104 floors are dedicated to an observatory and entertainment.
What was the Freedom Tower used for? The Freedom Tower is used to provide a new symbol for the city at the southern edge. They will include both private and government offices, parking, and for broadcasting facilities.
The Freedom Tower site. Prior to September 11, 2001, standing tall at the foot of Manhattan in New York City, the World Trade Center was a complex of seven buildings.
Numbers of 1 and 2 World Trade Center were known around the world as the Twin Towers. Standing side by side, they were part of the most recognizable skyline in the world.
On September 11, 2001, two hijacked commercial airliners were flown into the towers, and the resulting damage caused both buildings to collapse completely, killing over 2,500 people.
The area became known as Ground Zero. It was almost 5 years before construction began on this new tower.
To wrap it up, now that we showed you that the Freedom Tower is an amazing building and all that it does, we hope that we convinced you that the Freedom Tower is an amazing eighth world wonder.
Nice job, guys. Sorry.
Thanks for watching.
The One World Trade Center received LEED Gold certification in October 2016.
Great. All right, guys. Nice job. Sure, you can go ahead and stop it. I would edit it.